What is up, people? Welcome back to another episode of FTB Infinity Evil Skyblock Expert Mode. Yes, I'm really trying... I'm really trying to say it as fast as I can. FTB Infinity Evolve Skyblock Expert Mode. I hope everybody's doing alright. I'm doing pretty good. And I want to say again, a big thank you to everybody. Yeah, a big thank you to everybody for all the support before I just die. And again, if you enjoyed the episode, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and if you really enjoy it, like, more than everyone else, just hit that subscribe button. It helps me oh so much. And today, I think it's about time we do what I'm thinking of doing. And, you know, we've done a little bit of magic, we've done a little bit of tech. Little bit, with commas around. I don't really know the term. But my idea is this. What if we could make a cake that would send us somewhere? Okay, I think you understand what I mean. But I think I need some buckets. I think I need, like, a couple of buckets. And one thing that is nice with streams, interactive streams, is that people really enjoy spawning cows. That means that I can just go around and get some milk. Thanks, cow. Bye, cow. And this thing's still working superbly, if you remember we were doing this, and it's really working well. Alright, so let's go back to the base. With the super lag when you arrive. It's all the carpenters that I have, like, it all needs to be rendered when you come in. So that creates a tiny, tiny bit of lag. Alright. So let's make some cakes. One. The lie. Cake is a lie. She didn't know the cake is a lie. Two, cake. And now, a NAND cake. So what the end cake does, it's pretty much your end portal. That's what the end cake is. Yeah. So, as you can see, there's one slice. So what we're going to do is we're going to get prepared. Because we want to go there prepared. We're going to put that in there because it's not in the preparation. We're going to put that in there. We're going to put that in there too. It's all good. We're going to put this, that, and this in here. With that too. Alright, so what do we have left? Two bags, this, teleport, food. The essential, the essential. But there's more things that are essential. The wood isn't essential. This is. And also, a crossbow. The crossbow is essential. And we're gonna put that in our bar. Just so we can make a little platform when we kill the dragon. You know, just so we can get a little bit. And also, we can't forget the angel block. So I think we've got everything we need to go say hi to our friend dragon. You guys ready? Are you guys ready for this? I hope you are, because I'm clicking now. Oh, I'm not hungry. Let's run. Till we are. Let's do a bunch of laps. Oh, that was a big fail on my part, guys. I must admit. I'm sorry. Close the engine and just jump, jump, jump. Jump around, jump up and get down. Sorry, I don't want to be copyrighted. Please don't tell anyone. Man, I'm really not hungry, huh? I don't have saturation, that's only on the island. Could I get, like, hunger, please? Hunger! I need some hunger! Man! My guy's like, oh, there you go, half a drumstick. And, think we are ready to go. Put that in here. There we go. Oh, wait. Do we need to make a full cake? Do we need to make a... We need to make a full cake. The cake is really a lie. Okay. We need to make a full cake. Okay. Make me buckets. Like, I mean, make me buckets. Alright. I know I have everything except the buckets. I think I'm gonna have to go charge that. My engine should be on. Okay. Well, let's charge that relocator. I can't wait to have the teleport from Draconic Evolution. It's gonna be so much better than doing this. Oh, okay, there we go. Because this guy, like, he can do like 6-7 teleports. That's about it. Okay. So we're gonna try to push this one inwards. Oof. They really like the cows live on the edge. If you didn't know, they're really oh, that's not what I was looking for. I'm gonna throw them on the floor. I'm just gonna come bring them back after. All the buckets. I don't know how many you need to do. Maybe like 8? What's up with you? What? Oh, too close. Oh no. We lost our cow. I think we still have McMooface. But let's make some cakes. 10 cakes. Can make 5 more. That means... Oh, I might need to make some golden apples. There we go. Tiny bit of gold of apples. Okay, so let's go check how many we need. Oh no, I went into the island, so now I have like the saturation thing. So if I need to eat, I can't eat. Okay, hey McMooface, how you doing? No, there. And we placed it on this side. I can't seem to place the cake. Am I supposed to do something special? Okay, guys, give me a minute. I'm gonna check it out. Well, I found out to make it big. So let's see if we can click it now. Oh, and we're going. Oh yeah. All right, so there's really nothing. That's what I thought would be. That's so easy. He's gonna be a joke to kill. I don't want to lose the things. Wow, it's loud. This thing is loud. I don't want to lose the heart. So, yep. That's my little platform. Oh, well. Guys, I pretty much based this episode on the end. I'm kidding. This is really a joke. This was really a joke. Like, super easy. You took like what, 6-7 hits from that crossbow? So easy. Guess we're gonna have to look at how you reanimate the dragon. Hey buddy, what you think you're doing? Is it gonna come down? There we go, the beautiful heart used to make a sundial and other things like this. Yeah, so now we've got a heart. So what we're going to do is we're gonna put a portal here, or like maybe, oh, I forgot you can't remove this unless Can do that. Okay. So you end. Now we can go back to the base. So yes, I did figure there would be something else that we could do because I presumed that I was gonna wreck him. Get wrecked! No, I'm not a CS player. Well, not for this. But yeah. So all right, I'm gonna show you what I did. It's because when it's at one, you can't eat it. So you need to click it with end in Eyes of Ender. And it's gonna fill it up, and then you're gonna be able to click it. But when it's at one slice, you can't. So, this thing. That's what I have in mind. Yep. So, I do think that could probably get better. You know, a lot better. So, what I have in mind is we need to make these automatic. Automated thingy. So I think it would be better if we had like some automated stuff going on. Yep. So yeah, let's do this. So I'm gonna prepare everything I need. I'm gonna start passing the cable down to come over here, and I'll bring you guys back when I have all this. Alright guys, so check this out. So I passed the cable, like connected to a P2P channel. Again, I don't know which one I took. My miscalculation over there was really bad. But yeah. So what I'm gonna try to do is this. And of course I don't have it on me. Is it in here? No. Let's go grab some nodes. So I decided to re-put smooth lighting, but I'm getting some lag from it, so I'm gonna take it off. Let's see a node. That's what we're gonna get. And do I have a retrieval? It would be even better. Oh, that I think I should have in here. Yeah, retrieval node. Perfect. And some cable pipe? Piping? Do we have some pipings? Yes, we do. Yes, so we do. So the pretty simple trick of just passing stuff along. That's just what I'm gonna do. I'm never sure about these chests. Sometimes like they don't connect and when you pass them with a pipe. So instead I'm just gonna connect them all. Boom. So this means that it's all gonna go in the system when it's done. Perfect. So here we also have the ME interface, which is nice. And then we just need to go in here and get the recipes that we can do. So as you can see, there's 79. Yep, 79. Of course, there's a bunch of them that we're not actually going to do. Like, I don't think I'm ever gonna use an emerald or and yeah, diamond gates. Yeah, I don't ever think I'm gonna do that. So we're gonna do the principal ones. So we're gonna need some redstone, some gold, iron, emerald, diamond. Yeah, that's about it. And my plans are on the other side. All right, so one of these, I think it's one of these. We'll make circuit. No, it's not circuit. It's chip. Yeah. So how do you make it? Exactly like this. So one of these, we'll make one of these. Boom. So that means I can put that there. If we put this, we can make the iron. And what's lovely about this is that I can actually make it all in the same one. It may look a little bit weird when said like this. But they can actually be made in the same one because they don't use the same material. They use one of the same material. But if you don't put this one, it's not gonna make any like iron ones if you don't have any iron. So it's gonna do the other ones. So that's why we're gonna make the four chipsets in the same assembler. Then there's the other one that's pretty much alone because he can't do anything without it. Okay, so let's go put these at the bottom and let's see which one we want to make too. So the first one here will be these four. And we'll block the connections. How? And this one's going to be this. So that means, I think, if I ask my system, could you make me some, let's say we'll ask for chip. I could ask for 100 of these. Oh no, it's not going to craft anything. What am I going to do? It's not crafting, it's because we need to select it. So now that it's selected, as soon as there's going to be stuff in there, it's going to start making it. So that's how it works. So our system produced 2400. I don't know if you can, how you can get more. I could make another wall here. That would be a solution. Another wall of cables right to here. I think this could work just to get a little bit more power just so it goes faster. I think that could work. Yeah, I guess. Alright, guys, so check this out. I just entered the four. The only thing is you need to make them to be able to get them. So, yep, that took a little bit longer than I thought it would. This guy here doesn't have anything. So that means that if we ever need to craft something else in the assembly table, we can actually come here and just add the one we need, like let's say the genetic processors that we're probably going to use for Genestry. Well, you know, we'll have to come here and put them ourselves. Well, put them in, and then it's going to be nice. But yeah, so this one is doing all these. I'm going to add the pulsating Enderpearl next. This one's doing this. Let's go check out. I think the pulsating is like one redstone and one Enderpearl. Pretty easy stuff. So we're gonna make one of these. I think it's gonna change like the closest one, or it's just gonna split them in half. I don't know exactly what it's doing. Is it like splitting? I think it is. Yeah, it is. Well, kind of. I don't think it's an exact science. So yeah, I'm gonna have to ask to make all of these. So I'm gonna ask them to make one of each. So I can select them. So if we go in chip, we're gonna need some of that. So I'm gonna ask one, 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 one. And a one. Wait, let's do other one. This guy. So one enderpearl, one redstone equals two. There we go. So now this thing is really getting automated. So that's pretty cool. So as you can see here, now I get all of these in. I do not select the redstone, but I'm going to select the other ones. So that as soon as it's made, it's going to be selected. Perfect. So all of them are in here. And the reason I can't do them in the same one as the redstone, I can't see anything. In the redstone one is because it's always going to do the redstone one, because these all need a redstone. So that's why they need to be separated in different ones. No, this isn't too bad. I thought it would take longer than that to make, but like it's already here and I'm already making these at the same time. So considering that, it isn't bad at all. So the only problem that I'm gonna get is I think you can't have facade of that block. Yeah. You can't have facades. So how are we gonna close this? I think I can make not a carpenter, but I can saw them. Yeah, you can. I don't know if you can put these on top of a cable. Oh, you can. Okay, fixed. Problem fixed. There we go. Oh, but this one needs a little adjustment. Okay. Come here. Boom. Let's put this right in here. Oops. And it's not the prettiest to have these chests, but you know, they're doing the work. Okay, perfect. Oh, except this guy didn't go at the right place. I can't see. Oh, it's because it placed there. All right. So these are done. So there's only one more thing that I really want to automate. And it's these machines that I have at the bottom. I'm just gonna go back at the bottom. That thing here. That thingy here. This is the thing that is hard to automate. Like, by hard, I mean the hardest. Simply, I guess we're gonna do it here. Okay, so let's try to get something to put them on. All right. So let's say you have two of them like this. Okay. So, no, the opposite. I want the liquid going in on the other one. Like so. So they come in here, they output this one, and then they get out. But that means that in this one, you get stuff that should be melted first. So what you need to do is you need to do an export pass into this one, then an interface into this one. So this one will always be full. Always. Always. So what I need to do is craft four different ones of these. So it's a little bit complicated to do. But I'm gonna do this side. And I'll bring you guys back to show you what I've done. Because it's a little bit ex hard to do and explain at the same time. So I'm gonna do it and I'll bring you guys back to show you. All right. So I connected a bunch of things everywhere. I also finally connected the four corners, so I made one P2P channel level finished. That was a little bit complicated, but it's okay. It's okay. We can manage. We can manage. All right, so we're gonna need a bunch of export. Will it let me? There you go. We'll need four of these. And I do not have any crafting tables. Crafting tables? Can you make me like 10? Thank you. I actually just needed two. All right. So the reason we need this is because we're gonna need it to craft stuff if we don't have it. Which normally is only needed for one, but I'm gonna put it in all of them. So the first one is redstone. The second one is glowstone. The third one is enderpearl. And the last one, no, not pyrodium. It's liquid. No, I don't have it. There you go. Blitz powder. Just can you stop? Blitz. Let's do blitz. Okay. That's the fourth one. But the thing is, to make this one, remember, we need snowball with redstone. So that means that it's going to use one of them to make the other one. So it's going to be a little bit weird at first, but once they're all full. Is this thing still running? Yeah, it's still running. When everything's full, it's going to be nice. Okay, so the first one here, we're going to put redstone. So what it's going to do is going to start outputting redstone here. And it's just gonna fill this 80 million bucket. 80 buckets. Then glowstone. Then enderpearls. And this guy will need cryotium. So we're gonna put one, and we're gonna say crafting behavior, use stock item, or this. This guy will have the same thing, this guy will have the same thing, and this guy will have the same thing. Perfect. All right. So the next step is to actually make this available in our crafting thingy doodler here, like so. So now it can craft this, but it can't craft that. So what we're going to say, one snowball equals one blizz pattern. So, blizz. One snowball will equal one blizz. There we go. That's it. That's all we got to do. That's all we got to do to tell it that it's how he's going to make that. So this guy is a crafting. So we're going to place it with Pyrogym. Nope. Next to Pyrogym. And the other one is a fluid transposer, but oh no, we don't know which one it is. So that's why it's actually still open in the back. Okay, so this guy will get that. And it should even start crafting pretty soon. Let's start crafting because this guy wants to get his stuff eventually, I guess. Maybe. Wait. Okay, there you go. Crafted one. Well, let's put one there. Okay. So, oh, I don't have any acceleration cards. Let's make some acceleration card. Acceleration. Do I have a crafting for that? Yes, let's make 40. Way too many that I need. I think this is enough. And let's put these in here, in here, in here, and in here. So now it's gonna ask to craft some. Yep, there you go. Snowballs with the redstone. Then it's gonna make it here, fill this guy up, fill this guy up. So that means that we're going to have 160,000 millibucket. To be a lot. But yeah, also going to have to make the upgrades. But yeah, all of these needs then to have like their recipe added to them. So like this guy, we already know. It's just mainly to know where they are. After that, it's pretty easy. Like the glowstone, I think the best trick is to use the item duct. Because it's like, no, that's not a good example. Let's grab an item duct. Like this guy, you pretty much put it in the machine and it changes into an impulse item duct. So what we're gonna do, I think they're the same. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna come here, tell it one of this will change into one of that. Boom, boom. Not teleport up. Just go in the right place. Which is right here. Put that in here, and then we can see that this one is there. Alright, so for this guy, let's see what we can do. A resonant? A resonant something? No, they're a little bit harder to make. I forgot. Okay, maybe a tesseract would be a good idea. I haven't finished the first steps of the tesseract though, but now that I have automated everything, should be pretty easy. Okay, so let's finish the automation of the tesseract. So as you can see, that's where I'm at. So the octatic is craftable. This guy needs to be automated, but first we need to automate this guy, which seriously, Iron, you saw, I'm crafting these like it's insane. Every episode, I need to craft more. Okay, and let's make one. So then we're gonna make the advanced. Just this, which I don't have the stuff for it. So what is it that I need? Refined iron plate. That I can make. Okay, so you like this? I'm pretty sure I don't have the stump for that. Yep, I don't. Okay, so for now, I guess I'm gonna leave it like this. This guy need to be automated. I don't have anything. Electric. Electric. Can you make 10? Yes, you can. Okay, so one of these with a copper. Where did he go? Oh, it's because it's used to make it. With this, we'll give us one of these. Okay, so let's put them in our crafting area. I think I started doing it here. Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna put this is the basic. This is the advanced. This is the remote controller thingy doodler. I don't know exactly what it is. Okay, and can we make one of these? No. We need the advanced. Four. Gonna take a little while to craft, I'm sure. What is it crafting? Little bit of it. Oh, it's crafting these. Yep, these things takes forever to craft. So let's speed this up. And there you have it. Actually, no, it's still there. It's still crafting. Come on. It's crafting one. Should be soon finished. They say 25 seconds. I'm never sure about these. But okay, there. Done. Okay, so now we should be able to make the advanced. Advanced. There we go. Boom. So now we can craft this guy. And we're already going to be able to see what needs to be added to the recipes if we do a crazy amount of teleporter. Teleporter, and like let's say ask for 100. So as you can see, we don't have glass cable, glass fiber, we don't have the advanced alloy, and we don't have the carbon fiber. That are auto crafted. So I'm gonna make them later. But for now, I really want to make one of these. Actually, one teleporter. That's it. So I can make one of these. Well, actually, stop that because we're gonna make it in here. So it needs octatic. Octatic. Start. And we'll make this. What? Oh, did these do the yeah, they do. Okay, so it's Enderium thingy. Those are easy to make. There we go. So now we have it. Perfecto. Can we actually make one? I'd like you to make one. Would like you to actually make one for once. Go. Let's make a tesseract. Well, I already have a tesseract, but it's not what I want. I want this, saying that if I put that, I'll get what's gonna come out when I don't go up again. Keep going up. I don't know why. All right. So if I put my tesseract in here, I'm going to put the stuff in, and it should send it back to us in one shape. Tesseract. Eventually, we'll get one. Come on, you can do it. I believe in you, young Padawan. There we go. So now we've got our anchor for this. Perfect. So here we put that one and the last one there's nothing in, but it's pretty simple. It's the last one. So now we can close the back and everything is going to be fine. Because now if we come here, we can go here, and as you can see, this one is the redstone, this one is the glowstone, this was an ender pearl, and this one is the other one. It's a little bit like the Beatles. This one is the other one. but yeah, guys, that was a big automation thingy. I thought the dragon was going to be more of a fight. Maybe we need to spawn like 17 at the same time. Maybe we'll have more of a fight. But that's going to be it for today. So I hope you enjoyed the episode. And we will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.